I have no challenger here in Uganda. I've beaten them all. I've made the world internationally. My name is known out there. So this person who is coming, I'm not threatened. She has 44 fights. I have only 12. But that does not scare me, because I faced the toughest. And this time I have a chance of fighting at home for African title. So I'm just warning her. I'm not threatened by her fight number total, either which history she has, which kind of a champion she is. The only thing I'm telling her is this. Let her come home. Then I'll tell her that at home I'm also comfortable. Unlike when I'm outside, when I have no supporter.
And they need to sleep well, to eat well. No, so much press around them from the sponsors, people, fans, everything. So what they need now is only to make a focus on themselves, to load up, to keep the spirit up for the 2nd December.